Okay, guys, I'm gonna try this fourth day cheat that I've been hearing around YouTube quite a bit. Apparently, you have to look right through the telescope like a few milliseconds before time stops. And this apparently just does something with the moon. And you can live a fourth day. And if you want to look, moon, skull kid with Majora's Mask, and the tower, the Carnival Tower. Basically, things that help you right here, it's Song of Inverted Time. That's probably your best bet of getting this cheat to work. I'm just trying this out. I've heard it a lot around YouTube, so I'm thinking, eh, what the hell? For lols. And we're nearing down 30 seconds, so it'll probably be another minute and a half because Song of Inverted Time divides your time by a third. And actually pretty sick. I've seen it done on YouTube, and I'm just repeating myself now. Anyway, if this video is up before Diddy Kong, I'm sorry, I just haven't been able to get to uploading it. I have to go to special area to upload it because my internet is not fit for uploading. So, yeah, sue me. Don't worry, hopefully it'll be up by Tuesday. Also, I have 25 subscribers. That is amazing. Ooh, here's a countdown. 6 seconds. 5 seconds. 4 seconds, or in this case, 4 minutes. We only got 4 minutes to save the world. Love that song. Okay. 1 second. And mash it now. Did it work? Yes, it did. I'm still alive, the timer's gone. And found a moon rock. Slowdown hits. And what the hell happened to the moon? Apparently Skull Kid's still up there. Okay. Yeah. So apparently this works, and the only bad part of this is you can only talk to a few characters in this game. Mainly the observatory guy and the guards. That's what I'm told. And I can't do Song of Double Time or Inverted. Cause, but why would I? There's no timer, so. Also, if you're wondering, this is just my cheat file, so I have a real file and a cheat file. This is my cheat file. And I just pretty much want it to be a 5-minute vid. I don't want it to be too big. Jump over. I want to see if I can get it to do something cool. Apparently there's something cool you can get it to do. I think. Maybe. First of all, everyone's gone. It was like the night of the carnival. It's kind of like you just started a new day, like these guys. will let you through. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. Yeah, they wouldn't have let me through anyway, because I just basically went to the Bomber Society and did Song a double time, 3 times, or 6 times, mostly. All you see is a dog. This guy's still there. I don't want to talk to him. Can I get to do this? Okay. I don't know how it works, but apparently there's a way to make it go dawn of a new day. Like it does at the end of the game. And if you look, I think the door's like still the same thing. Like the time thing's facing the invisible moon, or I don't know. It's gone. Everything should be dead, but I'm not. So yeah. Only unfortunate thing about this, no one to talk to and nothing to do. Except for that guy. Because if you do anything wrong in this game, it freezes your file, you're stuck like this. Then again, I have a save state. So. I will see you guys later. Bye bye.